Governor Greg Abbott still has to decide how to spend $2 billion of federal coronavirus relief money before it's a use it or lose it deadline at the end of this month. The governor's office says it has spent $4.5 billion of the $8 billion from the CARES Act that the state has control over. Of the remaining $3.5 billion, $1.4 billion will go to the Departments of State Health Services and Emergency Management. The governor has broad control over how the state uses CARES Fund Act's money, but he still has faced criticism for not seeking the approval of the Texas legislature. Congressman Lloyd Doggett of Austin says he's tried unsuccessfully to find out how the governor is spending the CARES Act money.
There are real needs out there, and when you wait till the last minute like this, even if he gets this money to the appropriate places with our local governments, they have little time to spend it efficiently and effectively.
A spokesperson for the governor says he is meeting with state agencies to see how to disperse the remaining money and that every dollar will be spent by December 30th.